Did you know that in Pretty Baby, the title is inspired by the Tony Jackson song, which is used in the soundtrack? Tatum O'Neal was offered the role of Violet, but her father Ryan O'Neal made her turn down the role. Deborah Winger auditioned for the role of Violet, but seemed too old for the role, because the character was 12 years old and she was 21.